Now this morning, I ate 1,000 pieces of hard candy, and I've got to get them out, or I will surely die.
What is this, an escape?
I wouldn't count on it. Come on, hit me as hard as you can.
Oh,
hit
me!
Oh, oh yeah, is that all you got?
This is disgusting.
Can I be a magician when I go off? Maybe if you get good grades.
Yeah! This is what they call magic these days.
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Gray.
Damn, that's the worst thing I ever saw in my life. And I saw my kids being born.
They said this was a magician's bar. What are you doing in here?
Mr. Gray.
Mm-hmm.
What you do is not magic. It is monkey porn.
I understand. It's natural for a dying leaf to be frightened by the autumn wind. It's not about pulling a rabbit out of your hat anymore. It's about pulling your heart out of your chest.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means I take people's nightmares and turn them into dream realities.
What is a dream reality?
And you are.
Well, hold on a minute there, Steve Gray. You're telling us you don't know who Rance Holloway is?
Never heard of him.
We owe this man everything, and you don't know who he is.
I didn't say I don't know who he is. I said I've never heard of him. Your skin makes me cry.